News from the northern fronts, where the Soviet divisions are vigorously striking the enemy and winning back territory. The main railway line from Velikaya Luki at Novosokolniki, which has been cut by Red Army units. Although the Stalingrad and Caucasus victories claim the headlines, steady gains by the men from the north must not be overlooked. In general, the scale of battle everywhere surpasses all imaginative pictures of Armageddon. The German 343rd Battalion is another unit Hitler may write off as lost. Here is action in the now snow-covered battlefields, which lays emphasis on the possibilities of further smashing victories to come, which may soon lap the very frontiers of Poland. Vigorous blows are being struck in the north. Russian artillery blast a gap in the German defenses, whipping up the white face of the battle line with their fire. 100 miles or so further south around Vyazma, annihilation of the Nazis is the watchword behind the motive force, which drives the Soviet armies westward. The infantry concentrate for another advance. Major Plekskin leads his tanks into battle. Red Army commanders look down on the German defense lines. Note the word defense. It's the largest word in the Nazi vocabulary now. Yet a most insecure word. It has already given place to defeat. A story of Russian ingenuity comes from a central front outside Bryansk. It was decided to apply military cunning to the capture of an important height. Plans were made to blow up the enemy fortifications by means of a tunnel dug beneath the lines. They worked quickly and without a sound. The slightest carelessness could ruin the operation. Then came a whispered word for silence. They were directly below the Nazis. It's 11 o'clock. It's opening time. Along the passages, groups of men ran to join their comrades now swarming to the attack. Days of patient work had reaped a rich reward. Breaking into the Nazi lines, the Russian guardsmen quickly followed up their surprise and captured the height. They have a winning way with them, these Russians.